I have a question. You don't have any just big potted ferns, I saw.
Big potted ferns, not right now.
Okay, now, last minute, need something like a fern. But could we borrow it for the event and return it?
Yes.
Maybe grasses? Grass is contemporary. I'm gonna try this and see what Debbie thinks. Wow.
How about it?
It's looking good.
Starting to come together.
I decided to put the candles in the clear glass vases that just a regular floral arrangement comes in, weighted with just pea gravel. The gravel, I think, adds a nice design element. What was it, $5 for the bag?
Something like that.
But not much.
Not much.
What if we added some water? Because the water would reflect the candlelight.
It really would.
I think it could be really pretty.
You lit a leaf.
Oh, is the leaf on fire?
Yes, let's don't. Very pretty.
But look, when you sit, it sparkles.
The color,
It reflects light. It,
something about it's southern to me, too.
It's going to be really pretty. Wynonna's going to be here any second, and I'm so excited I'm about to wet my pants. As soon as I saw that bus coming down the street, it really hit me that Wynonna Judd is actually in Aberdeen.
Yay!
Wynonna's in Aberdeen for our fundraiser to save the Five and Dime, and now I'm just gonna put the final touches with her makeup so that she looks beautiful.
I'm telling you, since I got here, I've been sweating all
day. No, it's hot, hot,
I mean, it's not that it's hot, it's humid.
It's
Mississippi hot like you sweat in the shower hot.
You're right, It is like that.
I'm carrying this fan everywhere I go. Can I get someone to do that for me?
John Dudley would do that. My John Dudley down
here. Just keep it right here at all times.
She's so sweet and she's so unconditional that it took a lot of stress off me. Here, may I?
Yes, you may. You've earned the right.
No,
please
really.
Go on in.
I may not have another quiet moment now to thank you for this.
You're my friend.
I love you. I know you love me and I love you.
Thank you so much. All right, now go shake some hands.
Kiss some babies.
Make me some money. Oh, look at the sign. Oh, I wonder who did that. It's my gift for you for doing this.
Oh, my God. This is crazy. Go down this way. I feel like Miss America.
I feel like I'm at the prom.
Will you be my date?
You gotta be.
What?
Oh.
Stop.
Yeah,
is that the first thing you know?
Yes, it is.
Woo, this is crazy. I love it.
You clean up all right, John Dudley.
I'll try. It's like this special edition.
Yay! You happy? I love you too. Don't make me cry. Dwight is the one that's been dealing with all the details with the money and the donations, so I don't really know where we stand with a Five and Dime right now. I'm having such a good time, but I'm also really anxious.
Thank you very much. It's because of you that we will be able to continue on saving the landmarks in Aberdeen.
Where would you like to?
That's your name, but I'll have that, sure.
We have a little late breaking news.
as of 2 o'clock today, Save Aberdeen Landmarks owns the building, lock, stock, and barrel.
I can't even begin to tell you how this feels. The entire community has come out to save this building. We might be a little town, but we have a huge heart, and I could not be more proud. I am completely running on adrenaline and appreciation and gratitude for all of you. All I can say is, when we save that building, it will have been saved with love.
Thank you.
The event was a huge success. We sold out all the tickets. We raised enough money to save the Five and Dine, and of course, everybody loved Wynonna. I am so happy to see our community come together.
And I feel like George Bailey from It's a Wonderful Life.